So Lord Buddha was considered an avatar of Vishnu, but in his preachings, he does not mention anything about bhakti. Or is it our misinterpretation that it was mentioned? Because he says you do this, 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 and then you'll attain nirvana.
The Buddha was an avatar of Vishnu. Our scriptures have included him in the Das Avatar, the Chobis Avatar. But his teachings were all about ethics. There was no discussion of God and devotion. So his question is that if he was an avatar of Vishnu, then why did he not talk about bhakti? The reason is, the teacher may be a PhD, but if the student is in grade 1, the teacher will only teach 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. It does not mean the teacher only knows this much. It means the student can only understand that much. In India, at that time, people were highly ritualistic. They had taken the ritualistic aspect of the Vedas and were overindulgent in it. And it was not in their focus to desire to purify their minds. So the essence of it all was being missed, that they need to purify themselves. And in that ritualistic aspect also, they were misinterpreting. And they were committing animal sacrifice and saying that this is written in the Vedas. So the Buddha probably thought that the way they are devoted to God, it's better that they do not engage in devotion. Because rather than benefiting, they are losing out. So he said, look, I will tell you the simple principle. Sat chit paryodapanam etam buddhanushasanam. That the message of the wise is to purify your heart. You think, how will you purify your heart? So the misdeeds that people were doing in the name of God, they stopped. So although the Buddha, he found this situation and he preached like this, he had so much more knowledge that he would have wished to give to them. You see, even in the Bible, the statement comes, I have so many more things to tell you, but you cannot hear them now. Right? So any prophet who comes, he preaches according to time, place, and circumstance. So the time, place, and circumstance in which the Buddha delivered his teachings demanded that he not mention that aspect of it.